Yeah. Must be making some steps or something. Well, maybe they got them from here. They took them out. They're going to go to some millionaire's house.
This time of year must be pretty low then, huh?
Yeah, we had some rain the past week. There's like a blue water left.
Land was once sea. Walking on the riverbed.
That's it's like all stone, and like a big, you know.
See these cracks in the cluster. There's a name for those. I'm just not geologically savvy.
There's a fault line.
Yeah, probably is. Yeah, something to go along.
What?
Nice wide path.
Yeah.
I'm up here in a wheelchair. Like a power wheelchair or something.
Yeah.
at you. It's too bad it's not all the way up.
Yeah.
Probably in the springtime we have to come out here, you know?
Yeah, I bet it does.
I bet it's cool in the spring. You can kind of see how it just carved its way around these mountains. I know, you can see what the gorge did.
The gorge didn't do it.
You can see
the water did it, that's why it's a gorge.
You're so freaking technical.
You
gotta correct me on camera. Everybody already knows how dumb I am. That's pretty neat. Gotta go see what that sign says. Stop. Oh, we turned the main trail, so if you're walking on the river bottom, it just points you back up here. I know. That was so fun. I thought you were talking about the riverbed we walked. Arizona. Rock and roll, gotta record that. Huh?
There's a fun man.
What?
Don't climb the slope.
Oh.
It looks so tempting, man.
That's because the rocks will roll.
If you start falling, you're just gonna
can keep rolling.
Yeah. It'll be like a snowball coming down the side of the mountain.
Yeah. That's a Persian falcon. Oh. Like sifting.
It is humid out, isn't it?
Yeah.
To explain what we just figured out about the aliens.
Well, you tell me. If you're a person,
you agree with me.
I do agree. I just think the conscious can't take credit for saving the world. I was just beside you.
So, what we figured out is aliens are here and they've been here for millennia. Aliens are wasps.
Right.
You look at their faces, like close up, they look like aliens.
Exactly like people draw them. And if you think about it, wasps do have a habit of penetrating people with stingers.
You made that sound so creepy.
It is creepy if you think about it. And why do they always make nests around your home? Because they're spying,
yep.
Trying to get information.
Exactly what's happening.
Right. With little creepy eyes. Just look at your close-up picture.
Yep. Like you said, when you think about like little kids having like dreams of aliens,
yeah.
They have the wasp burnt in their brain.
That's right.
And that's what they draw. So it gets stuck.
That's true. It's gonna save your life, people. Remember that.
Yeah.
Why do they call it a wasp invasion?
Ooh,
exactly.
Good point.
Exactly.
So if you get stung by a wasp.
What are people most afraid of when they're around wasps? Getting penetrated?
You said that with a straight face and you broke. Alright, so that's the epiphany.
Remember it?
Wasps are aliens. Alright, we are here. Oh, look at that. Look at those birds up there. I don't know what they are. Cool, look at them. That's awesome. Wow, look at that waterfall.
Thank you.